Hello friends, this is Gangadhar from Maths Gangadhar from the YouTube channel. So this is the second question from Brothers, which is asked in 9th morning January 10th, JE Main January 2019. See, if you observe the question, it is mentioned like this: 1 plus 6 plus 9 of 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square by 7, and 12 of 1 plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square by 9, and so on 15 terms. We need to calculate the sum of all these 15 terms, right? If you observe, these two are of the format like 9 of 1 square, 2 square, 3 square by 7, 12 of 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square by 7. So to convert this 6 also of the form, I am writing this 6 as 6 into 1 square plus 2 square divided by, this 1 square plus 2 square is nothing but 5. So 6 is of the format 6 times of 1 square plus 2 square by 5. Whereas this 1 also can be written as 3 times of 1 square divided by 3. 3 times of 1 square divided by 3. So now if you observe every term, this first one is 3, 6, 9, 12, multiple of 3. Multiplying with the sum of the squares of first n natural numbers, like this is 1 square, 1 square plus 2 square, 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square, and the next terms are up to 4 square, up to 5 square, like that. And if you observe the denominator is an odd number of the format 2n plus 1, right? So, by observing this, the general term of the given series is here is equals to, first it is a multiple of 3, 3n, 3 into 1, 3 into 2, 3 into 3, 3 into 4, when multiplied with 1 square plus 2 square plus and so on up to n square. In the fourth term we have up to 4 square, in the third term we have up to 3 square, divided by odd number like 2n plus 1. In the fourth term it is 2 into 4 plus 1, third term it is 2 into 3 plus 1. This is Tn. So, if you apply sigma for this Tn, automatically you will get Sn, and by replacing n with 15, you will get sum of 15 terms. So, 1 square plus 2 square plus and so on n square, sum of the squares of first n natural numbers. See, sum of the squares of first n natural numbers is nothing but what? 3n into n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6, and this whole value is divided by 2n plus 1. So, after simplifying this, we need to apply sigma. 2n plus 1, 2n plus 1 get cancelled, and this is 3 2s. Then what is Tn? N square into n plus 1 by 2. And if you multiply, you will get it as, what you will get? You will get it as n square into n is n cube plus n square by 2 is Tn. But what we need? We need the sum of n terms. For sum of n terms, we have to do the Sn, which is equals to sigma Tn. Sigma Tn is nothing but half of sigma n cube plus sigma n square. Half of sigma n cube plus sigma n square. And we have the formulas for sigma n cube as well as sigma n square. So this is equals to half of sigma n cube is n square into n plus 1 square by 4, whereas sigma n square is n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 divided by 6. This is sum of n terms of the given series. But we need to calculate up to 15 terms. So replace n with 15. And if you replace n with 15, this is equals to 1 by 2 into 15 square into 15 plus 1, 16 square divided by 4 plus 15 into 16 into, by replacing it 15 into 2, 31 by 6. Okay? This is what we need to simplify. To simplify it, what we have to come out? So we can come out 15 into 16. Okay? If you come out 15 into 16, then with half this will become like 120. So 120 off. We have one more 15 into 16 here. 4 fours there. And then this is 60. 15 fours. And then here, 15 into 16 is out. Then we have what? 31 by 6. Then do LCM and do cancellation of this 120. On non-simplification, you will get your answer as 7820. Right? So, this is the question asked in evening session of 9th January 2019. JEE Main. Okay? So, this is a moderate question. And some of the students will commit a mistake while in the part of calculation. So if you are perfect in calculation also, easily you can solve this question and you will reach the answer. Thank you.